Do I really look like a guy with a plan, Harvey? I don't have a plan. The mob has plans. The cops have plans. Do you know what I am, Harvey? I am a dog chasing cars. I wouldn't know what to do if I caught one. I just do things. I am just a wrench in the gears. I hate plans. Yours, theirs, everyone's. Maroney has plans, Gordon has plans. Schemers trying to control their little worlds. I'm not a schemer. I show the schemers how pathetic their attempts to control things really are. I just did what I do best. I took your plan and turned it on itself. Look what I've done to this city with a few drums of gas and a couple of bullets. Nobody panics when the expected people get killed. Nobody panics when things go according to plan. Even if the plan is horrifying. If I tell you that tomorrow a gangbanger will get shot or a truckload of soldiers will be blown up, nobody panics, because it's all a part of the plan. But when I say one little old mayor will die, everybody loses their minds. Introduce a little anarchy. You upset the established order, and everything becomes chaos. I am an agent of chaos. And do you know the thing about chaos, Harvey? It's fair.